Good day, brothers and sisters. Dion Miller here from the People of Praise community, and welcome to another edition of Hot Talks on the Spot. And today we're talking all things STT. Yes, Song the Trumpet 19 is back. And with me on this segment, we have none other than our moderator of the People of Praise community, Brother Winston Garcia. Brother Winston, how are you doing on this fine day?
I'm doing fine. I'm doing great. I'm excited about Song the Trumpet 19. I am raring to go. Boom, boom, boom. Trust, surrender, believe, receive. Total joy.
And I'm glad to hear that, Brother Winston, because I myself am hyped about the Song the Trumpet 19 coming up, you know? And community is all a buzz too as well. Brother Winston, we know about the origin of Song the Trumpet, right? Some people in community have heard it. I heard it from Debbie last year, but for those who don't know it, who don't know how this Song the Trumpet conference came about, I was wondering if you could give us some insight into that.
Well, 19 years ago, because we are people of praise, and that's our identity, we felt the need, the necessity to bring all our energies and all our giftedness and all our callings together in order to touch our world. And so praise is what we is our gift to the world. We are people of praise. So we have a praise and worship conference. And our praise and worship conference, in praise there is life. In praise there is joy. In praise there is purpose. In praise there is victory. And so that is what we're doing. We're opening our doors, so to speak, so that everyone will come and experience the liberating power of Jesus Christ and the anointing and grace of the Holy Spirit.
You know, Brother Winston, every time I have a chat with someone who has experienced the Song the Trumpet for the first time, they always, you know, say that things keep getting better and better. Why do you think is that?
It keeps getting better and better because every day with Jesus is sweeter than the day before, right? Every day we learn more about Jesus. Every day we learn more about the Holy Spirit. Every day we learn more about praise. We see the value and the results of praise and worship. So we're sharing that. We're excited to the bone to share that with people, because in this world where there is so much depression, so many issues, so many troubles, so many difficulties, so many challenges, people need to cope. They need to anchor themselves in God. And this praise and worship conference is the best way we know to do how to do it.
Amen. Amen. So, Song the Trumpet 19, trust and surrender, believe and receive. What are your expectations for this conference, Brother Winston?
Well, people are going to walk away from that conference transformed, because there's a lot of internal work that has to go on. Sometimes in Christianity, there's so much emphasis on the externals, what you do. But this is a time for internal work. And we believe that this four-step process of trust, surrender, believe, and receive is a highway to dismantling the darkness and the heaviness that people are experiencing, and opening the door for the glory of God to come down into people, to give them practical experience of His presence and power in their lives.
Amen. Amen. There you have it, folks. Song the Trumpet 19 is on. Trust and surrender, believe and receive. From the 12th of October and the 13th of October, Bishop Anstey East High School, Trincity. Come down with your crew, your family, your neighborhood. Let's get together. Let's raise a joyful noise for the Lord. Okay, trust and surrender, believe and receive. See you there.